Hi guys!
So today we are going to watch
yeah, or react to a video, obviously. That's Fifth Harmony versus Little Mix.
With a winner that we didn't choose.
We don't know
the winner.
The winner. It's probably the opinion of the person that made this.
Or the vocals. So we both like Little Mix.
We both like Little Mix. And we
I like Fifth Harmony right now. Camila, I'm going to admit it.
Yeah, without Camila, I also prefer them.
I like them now, right
it's
now.
It's not I don't know if it's because of Camila being there or not, but it's just like, it changed.
Yeah, I like them without
they
Camila.
They seem more honest and more humble. Yeah.
So, you're going to watch it.
Okay, this is the intro.
People who've made it.
No, this is the intro.
I think it's the name of the...
The crashing artists are separated into
terms. Oh, okay.
In each battle round, an artist represents each team. Okay.
That's the
crash begin.
I'm scared. Battle number one.
It's like watching wrestling.
Represents red team.
Fifth Harmony. Okay, red, Fifth Harmony. Blue, Little Mix.
If you see this song without Camila, Lauren's sounds so much better.
Yeah. I really like Lauren's voice.
Without Camila.
Yeah, doing the...
The harmony,
yeah.
Team. Okay.
Round one live.
This wasn't so funny. I feel so bad for Normani because she fell on stage. I was so... Oh
really?
My god, yeah. That was so bad. I think that was Normani.
No touch.
Don't know, probably. Or no more sad songs?
No, it's touch. I've watched this video. This video, the performance.
Yeah, it was on Blade Late Show. So, yeah, I watched it too. I was ready to shun. Don't keep it to yourself, babe.
There's nothing holding me back.
No, there's nothing holding you back.
Oh, that's... I love their lessons. Dancers. This is with Camila.
I'm sorry, I can't... Like,
I can't listen to the song. I hate this song.
I like this song.
It's naughty.
I'm sorry, I don't...
It wasn't Camila saying that.
Huh?
It wasn't Camila saying that.
No,
it wasn't. She wasn't with the mic in her mouth.
Really? My favorite.
I prefer the one that she was like, but she not.
Yeah.
That she said like the first verse like three times. This one is too plain.
And you tried to do that.
Same.
Okay. Oh.
I don't like this one. I don't like this song.
Of course, she has to begin.
I don't like this song.
One of mine reminds me every time again. I don't know why.
I love this one. Why did I put
like
the hands part? Like, Queen nailed. She nailed in the song. Okay, they put this part. Good. I love this part.
Come on. Wait for it.
Just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love.
Lauren hair looks so dark in this era. Ooh. Lauren.
Well, she has pink hair.
But I think she already died.
No,
I think it's not that dark. I love seeing again with the
braids.
Yeah.
Final
covers.
Oh no.
They did a cover of this.
I never heard them. Oh, it's good.
Take off the mirror!
Her money voice is really beautiful. It's strong.
Yeah. I prefer voice in the low notes, not in the high. My opinion.
And you got me like gold. What this song?
I love this song. What you want from me? What you want from me? I love Jade's falsetto in this one. High, the price too high. Baby, you got me like I love in this one that all of them do high notes. Don't quit loving just me. Just stop loving me. Black and blue, but yes, my dream came true.
I know this song.
I know this song.
X and O's, I think.
Okay, yeah.
I like her voice. I don't know why. It's
pretty good. For example, in this part, I prefer, like, it'd be good if Ron or Dina would
I have to say Dina or Dina. Probably Dina.
Dina.
Dina Jane. Dina Jane. I don't know.
Tell us. But it would be perfect if in that part that Camille sang Dina or Lauren sang it. In my opinion, I think it would work better. But I don't know. This is bitch. I love that part, okay? I got your body on my mind and I want it back. Just the thought of you gets me so high. So high.
Before clarifying to winner, please note that we are entitled to your own opinion. And you may we are disagree to the results, but please be aware that I'm not a fan of either of the artists, so I assure you a fair and...
Okay, so it's basically...
Artists of both teams will be scored from 1 to 10.
Okay.
Wait on! Okay. Round one.
Ooh, this person. Okay. Now it's reviewing. Okay, 9.
Eight,
okay, first round, fifth harmony.
Round two. 7.
They can see it, why am I... Touch. Come on.
8.
Because
okay.
Of Ian, probably.
Final round. What we can say is...
9.
Fifth Harmony is winning 1 and Fifth Harmony and Little Mix is winning 1. Both of them. Then!
Yay! Finally! Okay, I'm sorry.
Okay, they are very...
They're really, really close. So basically Fifth Harmony won.
No, Little Mix.
Was it?
Yep.
Okay, Little Mix won. Sorry.
Little Mix won 2 rounds and Fifth Harmony won 1.
Overall tally? 1 star.
1 star.
Let me guys know what you think. Sitting for a rematch quest.
So
ooh, a rematch. So more like it's part two.
Oh, whoa, next.
Next.
Okay.
Okay, next, okay.
Probably without Camila.
So I don't know if the person already did part two of this, so...
This is really a long video.
If you wanna see that, tell us.
This is probably without Camila Cabello. I love to say Cabello.
Cabello. So yeah, I guess that's
all. If you like it.
Please give it a thumbs up. If you want to see part two, comment down below.
If this person already
did it. Yeah, if you already did part two, comment if you want to see it. And subscribe.
I just did the like signals.
And subscribe to see the video when you upload it. Okay. Bye.